Hey guys, today I'm discussing a topic about that, how we can creating for display ads. So first of all, if you're starting for display ads, what is mean by display ad? Suppose if you open any kind of website from AdSense, they're showing certain ads will be there. These all coming to the ads will be belongs to for display ads. So that mean by this much of ads, how we can create sharp home lighting and decors, like promoting for giant free. So these are all option, how will be promoting for your particular in this. In this purpose, we have to starting promotion will be which one? To this display ad purpose. How to create display ad? In this purpose, we have to promote your website into the other website. Like we can promoting as a display ads. How we can promoting that options? In this purpose, we have to set up ads will be in this Google AdWords option. In this, click for sign in. In the display ads, we have a lot of options are there. The options will be in the particular AdWords, the display will be lead generation purpose or website traffic or any kind of shop visit purpose. In this, select new campaign. In the particular campaign will be select here in this option. So your set up goals, sales, lead generation, in this website traffic, everything. When you have go for brand awareness and reach, we can go for display ad. Increasing for your brand awareness and reach are product and brand consideration. Encourage people to explore your product or services. This will be reach about audience and build awareness to the your complete what are the awareness we can give to customers. We can go to this option will be here. In this, these are the selected goals. Without goal, we can go direct will be option will be here display. In this, they're asking for standard display campaign, smart display campaign, or Gmail campaigners. These all will be we can show to the customer. The standard display will be shown to customer will be like this. These are all your particular things. But they can't show any will be display here. The display will be when your ad will be create, the display the particular campaign. In this, this is the smart campaign ads. So everything we can detail will be read, the option will be here. So in this, all option will be in the particular in your Google AdWords display. But we am go with the particular goal option. Brand awareness and reach. That is a selecting for display. That is called, they don't ask any option. Smart campaign, Gmail, nothing. So from selecting will be here, display, nothing asking. Here, website traffic, display. Here asking for three things. Standard display campaign, smart display campaign, Gmail campaign, lead generation, display. They're asking for three options. When you come into brand awareness, your website awareness to the public, we can go to option will be here, display. So in this one, we can add your website URL. Without website URL, we can't promote your particular option. In this, continue for particular option will be here. So you can go to steps. In this, I'm writing for one of the name here. After that, select your particular location. I'm give you by the enter another. So in this very important thing is called bid price and budget is compulsory important. Language selected. This will be viewable impression purpose. Brand awareness nothing but CPM, cost per mile. They will be charged for cost for 1,000 impression. They will charge for cost for 1,000 impression. That will be given by the in this CPM option. So you have people will be asked question. So we can go for CPC. Cost per click. They will be going only for website traffic time and other option. When you give for brand awareness, the option will only for impressions. If you go for conversion also, two things will be here, but I'm giving for viewer impression, brand awareness. After that, I'm set up my budget will be per day 1,000 rupees. So how much is the minimum budget? We can go minimum budget will be 500 onwards. We can go to the minimum budget option. Next, bidding here. Everything we can check. So everything will be there. The schedule running for all days. start date. I'm not fixed for any end date option. Here, let us Google as optimize how often your ad is recommended for the particular option. What are the options are required? Use that option to can creating for display ad network. Next, ad group. Any specific audience select. I'm not specific any audience. I can reaching for more people about my business. If you are promoting news portal, any option will be given in the particular audience. Here we'll be selecting for particular audience age wise. Now I'm selected here. After that, the target is common. The CPM budget will be cost per 1,000 impression budget. I'm given by 100 rupees. When I'm getting 100 rupees, they will be showing for based on targeting setting, daily budget 10,000 and a bid of 100. You give for average CPM 70 rupees to 44 rupees. The impression will be 2.5 million to 4.7 billion views. So what is my daily budget? You can check it out. This is all. Here I'm give the 10,000. If I'm give the only for 1,000. Here, can't recognize the number. So I'm give the 2,500. Is recognized by number. So when I go to the brand awareness, 1,000 is the not suitable budget. So that is why I'm give by 1,800. Check it out. Is it suitable? I'm give the 200. Is it suitable? I'm give the 1,000. Here is the particular option will be given by the 1,000. In this, in 1,000 for here, the reach will be 20 rupees to 43 rupees. The impression will be 2,70,000 to 4,80,000 impression will be get. There is nothing but people get reach in the particular estimation for the daily budget. The bidding price, CP nothing but cost per 1,000 impression. Every 1,000 member will be watch. The amount will be deducted by the 20 rupees to 43. Total reach will be 2,70,000 to 4,80,000. In between range, you can optimize by the audience. This is nothing but people know about your business. People know about your business. This complete for display ad. We have in this which optimization we can use. We can use for responsive display ads. Responsive display ads. And a lot of people worry about that. Sir, where you can display these ads? This ad will display by the Gmail one. And the showing will be like this. This all option will be here in this into promotional part. They give certain ad will be showing for Gmail that all ad belongs to for display ads. Here one more campaign is called Gmail. Here no ads are there. Any ad will be there in the showing that all will be coming to the display ad option. So this is the way we have to promoting for display. So here I'm selecting for responsive. Here selecting for image and logo. They are promoting for mobile and desktop, Google properties in this. Here is a website for here. Desktop you can understand easily. Where you can add will display here. See, cursor and button option. Here, cursor and button option. This all coming to where for the particular option will be here. This is all your ads. How many ads you create in Google AdWords display? That all ad will be designed by the Google AdSense. Our ads will be showing for another website to increasing our brand awareness and reach. People know easily these are into some other platform. So I'm creating one ad will be here. So here is the website scanning. I'm just uploading for images. What are the images are here? We can uploading for images. That's based on complete for images. So we can put it on your particular websites. So this all we can select in for in this option. So here I'm adding for all platforms. Select your image. We can add by the in the particular scenario. So these are very, very important to increasing for brand values. These are how many logos, how many images we can add here. That all will be very important. So in this save in final here that it will showing your ad will be in this option. See the your particular ads in this. video will be here. Search for video in this. In this channel will be, I'm searching in this. How many videos are there in the channel? They're showing for all option will be in the particular video, this one. So which is the video will be here. You can add the in a particular video in your option. In this, give me a second, I'm adding for video here. So here, just I'm adding for in this video option. Save. Every option will be in add your headlines. So ad was created. Add your business name. Here, click for create your campaign option. Add created. Next, we can go to the create the campaign option. This is the final stage. Campaign goal, campaign budget, biz strategy, campaign subtype, everything. Finally, create the campaign option. So this is a way we have to create the campaign for particular display ads campaign.